Uncaptured Ruby up to the outside to complete the field. They're at the post. And they're off. Off in traffic at the back was No Bull Jack. Excellent beginning for Uncaptured Ruby from the far outside, and she's crossed and cleared already. Up on the outside, Lori Loopies takes second. Away third is Shining Colors, between horses and Commanding Lady. Three wide goes Fashion Frame, out four deep in Florado, five wide Lady Larco. At the inside, it's Fancified, followed by Treves in the two-path. After a subpar getaway, No Bull Jack finds herself third last. Lucy's Interest is second last, and the trailer is Ebony Bay. 22-1 for a strong opening quarter speed. Lori Loopies bids up outside of Uncaptured Ruby. These two have gone well ahead of Shining Colors, who's racing from third. On the outside and Commanding Lady dropping back a touch as Treves splits horses for Zayas. Fancified is next. Dropping back is Lady Larco, trying to run home as Lucy's Interest, as they're strung out here as Lori Loopies went 45 seconds flat for a half mile. And out the quarter pole, she's six on top. Trying to run home from the back are No Bull Jack and Fancified, splitting horses in Treves. Less than 3/16 to go. Lori Loopies now an eighth of a mile from the money and well clear out here. Splitting horses is Fancified, trying to get into second. Commanding Ladies on the outside. Late run down the stand side from Fashion Frame and Lady Larco, but it's all about Lori Loopies. Lori Loopies gives Safi Joseph a training double, and she won by six. Second was Fancified. Third was Commanding Lady, and Ebony Bay from way out of it for fourth in 1:17-2.